great to see you again, Jessica.
Nice to see you.
So you guys have this unique way of, we always talk to analysts about their channel checks. You guys have this thing called PIE, P-I-E, plus O. What is it and why should we care about it?
Correct. So we developed PIE plus O really because the consumer started changing the way they started shopping. Retailers started falling behind and the four P's really just didn't do it for us anymore. So what we started looking at is product remains to be very important for that consumer and for the retailer. The other thing that's really making consumers shop and what changed was influencers and social media.
That's the IE.
So that's really what a consumer first has interaction or learns about a brand. Mm-hmm. The next thing was experience. So experience can be anything digital. Is it your app? Do you have that experience in store? Do those channels start communicating with each other? So that's extremely important today in today's retail environment. And the last one is omnichannel. And that's a little bit more behind the scenes. Are you shipping from store? Can you buy online and pick up in store?
It's kind of the boring stuff that has mattered a lot.
Exactly.
Right? So who's, Jessica, who's doing it right?
I think right now, and especially for this week, who we're excited to hear is Target. Target has really taken it. When you compare the mass channel and you look at Walmart, what they've been doing, trying to beat Amazon, and Amazon has obviously been a reason why these retailers have had to switch. Target, you know, you can ship from their stores. Those small format stores have been amazing, especially in cities like New York, because that small format store ends up tapping into a higher income consumer, which Walmart doesn't have that advantage.
The one thing I dislike more saying more than anything on this network is Cyber Monday. I just said it. I don't. It hurts me to even say it. I'm starting to feel the same way about Black Friday, which I feel like, I hate to say it, I'm sorry, it's becoming irrelevant.
Less relevant? Well, the consumer shops, I think. So at the end of the day, you know, you're talking about 6 days less in the calendar year. The consumer doesn't see that. The consumer sees a deal. The consumer knows that when they need their deadline to have Christmas gifts or gifts for the holiday. And that's what the consumer sees. So for us, Black Friday, Cyber Monday, there it's another time to put more.
But they're all, I'm already seeing these. I hate to say Black Friday deals already being announced. Emails, Friday deals. I'm like, it's November.
It started in October, really, where I was like, wow, amazing. Like, I think for Ulta, mid-October, we saw Kylie Cosmetics have an exclusive for a holiday. It was mid-October.
And by the way, just got a $600 million buyout by Coty yesterday. Target looking really good. Jessica Ramirez, great stuff. We'll see you again, I have a feeling, before the holidays. Thank you very much, Jessica.
Thank you.